if I'm a doctor, I can be like, hey, I'm Dr. Grisha.
My name is Mike Hardin, and I just graduated from UMKC here with a master's degree in curriculum and instructional leadership. I'm 25. I'm a few weeks out of turning 26. I just got out of grad school. I'm on my parents' insurance for another, 3 weeks because it's cheaper to pay for a group plan than it is an individual plan. But in 3 weeks, I have to know what I'm doing next because I have to have insurance. And so I guess what it comes down to is what can the health insurance exchange plan do for me and what can the new Affordable Care Act do for me?
Yeah.
Or what?